How about Sour Belt Burglar? That was bad map movement. I need to do better. Steel, you're on thin ice here. You gotta think carefully about your next move. I've seen him in Andrew's chat. Last run, and then Alf. Achieve the Alf world record. Mystery Mudkip. But I do plan to try to improve it. I'm doing 454 attempts. Alf is it's a popular platformer for the Master System. Whoa. What a terrible split. Thank you. Yeah, I closed all requests. Well, not the pallets, but they need to be closed too. That one's complete. I'm rejecting the remaining pallet requests. My day was average. Thanks, Bowl Cut. You gotta get some benefit out of Prime these days, right? Dude, man, McFart. Thank you for 8 fun-filled months. And Black Drifter, thank you for 2 months. I'll take a sip to that. I've seen crazier things, Armosis. Like 2 sinister ones. It was a one cycle, but a little sloppy. Still should save time. The Back Drifter. Oh yeah, that's right, I already sipped. Stop closing my eyes. That was a good map. I'm not gonna play it safe here, but I'm not gonna be super aggressive because the Alpha's waiting. This is Bug's Life 3. Dismount. That was a surprising time, so I was expecting even. Some love for the homies. Enjoy. Izmi knows how to interact with Pup Time in ways that nobody else does. Izmi got Pup Time to say his name. Izmi is the dog whisperer. I'm not killing that coop this time. Coop lives. Hi, Fims. Yeah, that was a slightly slow fight, but perfectly fine. Still be ahead. At most, we should lose 0.1. I closed my eyes. I don't know if it was good map movement because my eyes were closed. Here's Jason. Jason has on his pastel outfit. It's adorable. Time for the big lick. Ugh. Bad swim speed. No massive time save here. I didn't need to get licked there. I avoided the initial lick, but then I went out of my way to make sure there was contact. Only horizontal. Let's get the carrot correctly this time, please. Hello? Carrot? No spin jump on the salmon. Sweeping of the brooms. Again, in case you missed it. One last Jason appearance there. Oh, deer still awake? We've had bad witches. We haven't had the left start tonight. Now we've had a left start. Good. Beautiful. Bye, chat. This is where Odeer's heart rate might go up to 59. Renier might hit 59 or 60 at this point. Ah, bad swim. Bad swim. Not a great pipe. It's fine. Ah, the one I really wanted that. I really wanted that. Ah, terrible. Ah, let's go for this. Oh my gosh. This is such a strange level. I'm gonna lose time, but I think I might have saved the run. Well, I think the run's still alive. It's stupid, but it's alive. I'm gonna lose about 3 seconds, I think. Seconds. That was good for me. Oh, I didn't lose the customary 0.4. Yeah. A little sloppy there, but it's fine. Dang it. That's fine. One Goomba, two Goomba, three Goomba, four Goomba. One more pig. Definitely losing time on the split, but I could still be ahead. Just these pigs, the pesky porkers. It's fine. I think I'll be about even. I'm expecting to be about even. Oh, wow. How did I think that was an early split. No! I can't get a 69, high 69 or 70, so I gotta go for the 68. And I should easily get a 68. PV. I think I still, until I made that mistake in the second stereo, I think I still could have, I was still in contention for the record. Or at least the optimal frame rule. But that mistake ended that. Because even so, like, that was still a 69. I had to wait before going in. So I think without that last minor blip, it would have been a it would have been a high enough 69 or a 70. Thank you, everyone. So I'm gonna have a fun this tree zone will be fun to run against. That bubble one will be fun to run against. And then it was very vanilla. That was a one cycle. Tatanga. But not a great one cycle. We have perfect witch. Overall, that was a really good pumpkin zone for me overall. So pumpkin's very strong. And macro is very strong, minus the lack of breaking and entering. But yeah, then turt 3. Turt 2 was fantastic. Like, that was a... The turt 2, even though I got hit, that doesn't affect turt 2, really. But yeah, turt 3. Because there was already, like... like, about a second, maybe, I could have saved on turt 3. 0.7 or something, so now there's, like, now there's over 3 seconds on that level. Just, it's very similar to Odeer's, because he has, like, a 3-second save on that level. And I had a bonk in Mario 4, but still somehow kept that pace, which varies. Because usually, even without the bonk, when I would get what I thought were good pigs, I was still losing time.